my shepherd. I shall not be in want.
So bottom line is, don't move.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.